brother calling. Kneel, go find your brother. Then he's home, and it's time for supper. Hurry on. And I see two boys racing up two flights of staircase, squirming into Papa's embrace, and his whiskers warm on their face. Where it's gone, oh, where it's gone. Two floors above the Dutch, first door on the right, life filled to the brim. And I stood by my window and looked out on those Brooklyn roads. I can still recall the smell of cooking in the hallways, rubber drying in the doorways, and report cards I was always afraid to show. And as I'd sit there softly crying, teacher said, he's just not trying, he's got a good head if he'd apply it. But you know yourself, it's always somewhere else. I built me a castle with dragons and kings, and I cried off with them as I stood by my window and I looked out on those Brooklyn roads. That love erases, but as my mind walks through those places, I'm wondering what's come of them. Does some other young boy